Since last game here, and for the Bruins, their captain, Brad Marchand, with his 12th game seven underway. It's John Tavares along with Matthew Nyes. And back it comes to Lilligren, and Joel Edmondson's shot doesn't get through. Edmondson 5-0 in game sevens. Back the other way, Van Riemsdyk trying to get in. There's a stop, rebound, oh, big stop! Here's Jake McCabe striding out for the Leafs. Onto the left side, it's Benoit moving in deep. Here's Benoit putting it to the net. Swayman able to stop that. Maroon will start back. Here's the captain, centering it, Nyes. Looking for it at the side of the net. Twisting away from Lori. Back to the line it goes, Morgan Riley. He'll send it off the inboard. Tavares tries to jam, loose in front, and it is not.
That's a big clear. That shift ended with just over a minute of Tavares, and that clear allows an easy change.
Charlie Coyle sidestep Benoit. There's a depressed shot, and a nice red.
And that's why keeping the lines intact for Sheldon Keefe, I think, early on here at least, a wise move and something that could come to fruition.
Camp took a hit.
Sets details for both sides.
Leafs winning over 60%. There's a funny hop off the stanchion. Give Kiki a chance to come out in front. A rebound for Saka. Unable to pull the trigger and back to Lori.
Defensive zone and attackers coming and no stick.
There's a faceoff won by the Bruins. Walking in, a ball stop. Samsonov, sharp bop. Hampus Lindholm.
Well, good read by Lindholm. I think off of this draw, he's usually looking to make a pass off of this, but instead you could see Yarncroke fell down here, so the lane opened up with some traffic in front, and that's a big save in terms of not allowing a rebound with Beecher right on the doorstep.
Lindholm trying to sip that through. A rebound ended up in front, gathered by Holmberg, and he'll send it down into the Boston zone where Yarncroke's on the forecheck. Matthews has the puck, trying to swing it back towards the net. Up the boards it comes, it gets past Edmondson and Patrick Maroon. Across, odd man rush, and a shot! Samsonov has that right up, puck kicked loose, but onto the stick of Coyle. Back it comes to Coyle. And Lindholm shooting right on, rebound! Hits Samsonov! Stopped DeBrus, in tight! Get it deep as Dewar on the forecheck. Causes a turnover. Here's Noah Gregor. Playing in his second Stanley Cup playoff game. Beats the point, big one! There's a nice glove stop by Swayman. Across for Tavares, up ahead, Lori breaking up the pass intended for Nyes. Here comes Charlie McAvoy. Over 29 minutes in the last game, and a shot there. Around for Lindholm. And Brandon Carlo. Trying to get it to Pastrnak behind the net. It goes to Lindholm. That'll be soaked up. Benoit scooped it and took a hop to Marchand. And McAvoy fans on that. And Nyes will chip it out, trying to catch up to it. Here's DeBrus hustling back. Nyes in front, Nylander! And Swayman with a stop.
Does a good job of reacting quickly on the fake shot there. He's got a jump on him, but DeBrus goes for the puck. There's the lift under the stick, and he goes down, and it almost ends up in the back of the net. What a save for Jeremy Swayman there with Nylander on the doorstep, slides across.
Taking his game to a different level.
You know that if you're a Bruin fan, that's a penalty. If you're a Leaf fan, that's a good, strong play.
Here's a chance, and Riemsdyk can. Now Tavares bumps Geeky. Puck still loose, and the captain takes charge. On the right side, Nylander may have a step, cutting in, and it rolls to Swayman. Plus 49 last year in that amazing, historic Bruin regular season. Here's Domi. He takes the shot up. Morgan Riley with 95 seconds remaining in the opening frame. Bertuzzi in front. That was swatted out of midair. Yarncroke swings it around, and Edmondson there on his backhand. For Marner, for Matthews. Matthews tracked by Zacha. It comes high to Marner, a shot. And that's steered away. McCabe's in deep.
As you can imagine, in a game seven.
Speaking of which, this series has been tied 52.6% of the time. The only series that exceeds that is Dallas and Vegas at just over 53%. So we start the second period, game seven. Nylander, Tavares, Nyes on the ice. There's David Pastrnak on the move. Into the middle it goes for Geeky. And Zacha shooting. And Samsonov's got that. Max Domi clears the zone and comes up with it. Dumps it back into Tyler Bertuzzi, who scored in game seven last year in a losing cause against the Florida Panthers as a member of the Boston Bruins. 0-for-1 in each of the last two games. And from the draw, Boston gets control. Shattenkirk a shot. Samsonov's got that. Leafs 0-for-3 in each of the last three games. 0-for-14 over 4, but Matthews back and fires it right on. Rebound! Tavares with a backhand. Coyle drops for Pastrnak, and that was knocked off his stick. Maybe a chance for Dewar. He's got a break. Connor Dewar stopped by Swayman on a shorthanded chance. Colorado and Edmonton. Well, there's some world-class guys here, but they haven't been able to get loose. Nylander, one of them, in front. That puck slid past Tavares at the side of the net. He's checked, and now it's pushed ahead. And the Bruins to the attack with DeBrusk. Here's Jake DeBrusk turning back. Fresh Bruins rips a ride. Lauri off the glove of Samsonov. Mason Lauri again. It's deflected in front. Around it comes for David Pastrnak. Pastrnak to the net, trying to jam it. And Samsonov.
A good recipe. It's a little bit easier to play this kind. Not a whole lot is happening. You know, the Boston Bruins trying to do something on home ice to get their crowd into it. It's a little bit easier being the visiting team in this type of a matchup.
Faceoff won by Beecher. Bruins breakout. Brazo striding through center ice into the zone. Shooting that. Break off. Samsonov it out.
He got a piece of it.
Wow, what a play.
There's Mason Lauri with it. Up for Zacha. And Pastrnak on the move. David Pastrnak. Backhand at Samsonov. Link in front there. Benoit steps up. Matthews a shot and it was blocked in front of the net. Heavy traffic as the Bruins collapse. And it's taken away. Here's Matthews. In front. Scores! William Nylander's done it again.
The other way. Good retrieval by Bertuzzi. Matthews, you know that Swayman is thinking Matthews is going to shoot. As soon as Swayman goes down right there, the pass is made and it's too far to go.
At 9:01 of the third period, Leafs with a lead and now 252. Martin Brunt, Edmondson stop. That shot, Van Riemsdyk and McCabe battle. Puck loose. Sharp angle in front, and it bounced over the top of the net. On top of the net. Scores! Boston's tied it.
And then this line just wins the retrieval battle. One over the net. A battle from behind. You can see through the layers of defenders. Those have been blocked previously, and this is one for Lindholm's got his head up the whole way, just filters this one through. Samsonov not able to pick it up underneath the arm and on the short side.
Witherspoon back in. Justin Brazo back after it. Van Riemsdyk trying to center. Blocked by Bertuzzi. Wraparound try. A lead feed. And Witherspoon. It's not out. Here's Holmberg a chance. But as Holmberg can't get it to the net. Nylander's on it. William Nylander cross. Oh, it bang! Off Witherspoon.
You know, I bet every player on both benches has played this moment out in their life through minor hockey, getting to this point, and nothing more special than being the game-winning goal scorer. Liljegren loses the battle just inside along the wall, and it ends up with a good chance at the net.
Up for Pastrnak, tracked by Labushkin, who has 10 hits in the game. Lindholm sends it in, and it's Pastrnak scores! Series winner for David Pastrnak and the Bruins!
Nice in this game. How about this? Hard shot Morgan Riley unable to get there quickly. Little hesitation for Samson.